I mean, I came in with a 9:29 PR, I think. So to come out with a 9:21, I mean, it's not exactly what I wanted, but a PR is a PR.
My coach and I didn't really know how it would go, but we decided that it would be good strength training for future 5Ks and good practice doubling, and so we really came out here for the experience. In the first half of my 5K yesterday, I kind of like struggled tactically. There's a lot of bumping and surging, and I could have handled it better, so I wanted to come out here today and try to apply what I learned yesterday.
Honestly, I have no idea.
Yeah, to be honest with you, I wasn't paying attention.
I was just hurting the whole time. I was just on the gas the entire way. So, yeah.
Were you surprised to see the two Japanese girls take off right at the start?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. I saw them round in the corner while I was on the back straight, and I was like,
I mean,
okay.
In the 5K, there was a couple people who took it out, and they kind of came back. And at first, I was thinking, they'll come back, and, you know, it didn't quite play out the same way. So.
Well, they ran a gutsy race.
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it had to be great to be part of that, so congratulations today.
Thank you.